Now, you people are probably wondering why we're pouring water into a machine gun. Well, it's to keep the machine gun cool. We're not going to grow flowers in it. Tell them, Ed.